Hello, Star Children. We're going to do For Whom the Bell Tolls Exploration Codex. If this video helps you, please like it. Leave a silly comment for that algorithm and don't subscribe to me. Okie dokie, so we're right here on the map. Just came off the road. Easy to find. We're going to talk to this disgruntled guy, but not pay attention to anything he says. And then he wants us to do what? I have another thing favorited for some reason. Oh, jeez. All right, so we're going to ring the bell in the first bell tower at the ruins. So where is that? All the way over there. Cool, we'll fast travel to it. Okay, so there's the bell tower right there, right beside the fast travel point. I'm going to just look at the map again just to make sure you know where I am. Okay, so let's climb up this way. Oh, thanks, mutt. You zombie mutt. Let's go over here. There's got to be some type of pulley system I can get. Oh, look, there it is there. There it is. Okay. Let's climb up, and what do? We just hit it? Oh, no. Okay. We just press X on it. And there you go. We're ringing that bell. So now we need to ring the second bell, which is over in this direction. So let's go ahead that way. Okay, so I'm in the middle of the area with the bell. This is where I am on the map. We're going to go this way and try and get on that building over there. So don't go towards the bell. There's nothing that will help you get up there that's close to the bell. We're just going to climb up here onto this building and climb up there. Good stuff. All right. Let's try and get up nice and high and then we'll fly across. Perfect. All right. Let's ring this bell. Nice. So now we just got to go to the third bell, which is this direction. Let's head over there now. Okay, so I think I know how to get up there, but it does seem a little convoluted. It makes me think that it's not the actual way that was intended to get up there. But anyways, this is where I am on the map. All right, these are my surroundings. I'm surrounded by a bunch of dumb dogs and a bunch of zombies. All right, so we're going to go up and jump on this wall. Carefully. This game just can't stop pretending it's a platformer. Then we're going to jump on this window. There we go. Now, when you're flying, you're going to see the little up arrow, and there's going to be a little purple circle around the up arrow that indicates when you can go do a vertical lift when you're flying. So you got to kind of go slowly at it. I'm aiming for the wall and not the the bell, because I can never reach the bell, but I was able to reach the wall once. So we're going to jump off. We're not going to speed up. We're going to do a vertical lift. And there we go. I'm on the wall. Okay, now I'm going to carefully walk this way. And there we go. I got on the bell. If there's another way to do it, please leave it in the comments. I'm sure other people would be happy to hear it, but that's the way I got it done. Okay, so I'm in front of the fourth bell right now. This is where I am on the map. Okay, so we're going to go up the hill this way. There's a little hill right beside it. This one's going to be much easier than that third one. That third one was a nightmare. I spent a lot of time wandering around for that third. I'm still thinking about it as I'm doing the fourth one. Okay, so we're going to go up this hill here. And we're going to just jump from this spot. And we should... I didn't even really test this. I just assume I should be able to land no problem. Yep, there we go. Okay, so let's go ahead and start ringing it. Nice. All right, so now we just got to go back and talk to that discouraged guy, the depressed guy over here. So let's go ahead and talk to him now. Hey, buddy, I've rang all your bells. Are you happy now? No, still depressed? That's okay. All right, so once you talk to him again, that would be the end of the quest. If this video helped you, please like it. Leave a silly comment for the algorithm and don't subscribe to me.